What this college brings is a hands-on approach to the sciences. Not only do our students learn the ins and outs and what have you with the technical details of the science, but they get to apply it, and that most of that happens within the lab. And because we're a land-grant university, we're heavy on the labs, and we need to get our hands on, and we learn from the not only from hearing and seeing, but we need to do it. And that's one thing that sets us apart from a lot of other universities, is that we have a lot of doing within our department, within our college, and within the other disciplines within the college.
I would tell them to come here because I think this is a place where you can get that hands-on experience in the STEM field or science, as well as build those like one-on-one relationships with professors. What they can expect from the College of Natural Sciences is to be like pushed academically in different subjects here.
That's the nice thing I think about all the sciences is that they have a big impact on people's lives. A lot of those challenges that society is going to feel are going to be met by our understanding of how the world works. We have a big role to play in solving some of those problems.
I definitely feel like they are preparing me to become a physician, because you're able to learn all this great material, but also apply it into real life situations.
Science is the world around us, especially with the biome. Again, biology, microbiology, chemistry and physics explains all of biology and microbiology. And if we can get our students to understand how humans affect the biome around us, geography and spatial sciences, this is what sets us apart from a lot of other disciplines. We want them to do it, want them to get the hands on it, want them to learn it, and then they can go change the world after that.